Welcome to Aroma at Usha.
For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma at Usha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon.
Today I am going to show you garlic itti podi. For this I have taken 10 cloves of garlic, 5 or 6 red chilies, 1 cup of urad dal, half cup of toor dal, half to 3/4 teaspoon of asafoetida powder, small piece of ginger chopped, salt, oil, few curry leaves. Now take the 10 cloves of garlic and crush it with skin on. Take a kadai and pour little amount of oil. Add the crushed garlic and roast it until nice aroma emanates from the garlic. Now add the chopped ginger and fry it until golden brown. Add the red chilies and roast it. I have mixed both Kashmiri red chilies for color and also the ordinary chilies. Add 1 cup of urad dal and roast until it becomes golden brown. Roast half cup of toor dal and roast until it becomes golden brown color. Dry roast a few curry leaves until it becomes crisp. Dry roast the salt for the moisture content to evaporate. Also add the asafoetida powder along with the salt and roast for a little while. Take all the ingredients in a mixer jar and grind it. Now garlic itli podi is ready.